guys, Michelle here with Off-Leash Canine Training. This is Molly. She's a one-year-old black lab mix. She was recently adopted about 2 months ago. Since they've adopted her, they've noticed she's kind of afraid of the vacuum, hair dryer, kind of loud noises, that sort of thing. She's super friendly, jumps on a lot of people. One of the issues they're having with her at home, Mom says she's a big attention seeker, follows her all around the house. So let me show you what we're starting with now. Molly, come. Molly, come. To showing you guys her progress here in just 2 short weeks and working with her on her stability and commands.
Thank you.